Thank you very much, guys. This is Joel with your another interview, day of interview translations. We're here with Jenner Green Wings picking up a 2-0 win. This time around, extending their win streak over to Teddy, who picked up the MVP solo interview for today. Defeating SKT last time around and now heading over to MVP to get 2-0 win. How do you feel? You know, I always remember the losses I had against MVP, but to get a 2-0 win feels great. And you were right, you never did win against MVP before. Kind of ironic in the fact. But how do you feel about that current standing right now? I think it was a situation where our laning phase was always successful and it was stronger than MVP's laning phase at all times. So I thought I got a little bit complacent at those moments where I should have taken things more seriously, but I took it a little bit too lightly at times. But it just seems like your worst days are basically done and over with all the criticism that have been coming over to you. Now it's just a breeze. All the shadows are up to you. It's just you've been having a great split so far. I think it's the more important that I gained more confidence during the team fights was the most important thing. You talk about your team fight, but your laning phase was full of confidence as well. And you did pull off a kill that you did get die out due to the gank. Yeah, there was a situation where I got the kill where Wraith did give out the shot calling that we were able to get the kill through his leadership. And a lot of people do say Israel in this current meta, it's about holding up to the lake and not throwing before you do and you get the power spike later on eventually. Yeah, there was a situation where our top laner did get a kill, a solo kill in that lane, and I knew that with Israel, as long as you make it to late game, you will be fine. So it was an easy game for me in that circumstance. And after near the end of the first set, you did get a quadra kill. You almost got a penta kill. Yeah, that was I just couldn't get the penta kill even if the teammates had given it to me. I was hitting the turret and that's what I had to do and couldn't get the penta kill there. Yeah, I thought I would have the penta kill there. But it's definitely not my teammates' fault for not getting the penta kill there. Yeah, it was definitely my fault more than anything. Seemed like Soan was feeling sorry for not giving you the penta kill. After game one, we did see you on screen. We saw a lot of thumbs up coming from your teammates. Whenever we do end the game, he just says kimochi, which is a Japanese word for pretty good. And that's kind of what he always tells me after the game.
부끄러워하시고 아니에요?
아니에요.
네. 네. 아 그래서 1세트는 그렇게 좀 무난하게 승리하고 어떻게 보면 이제 2세트에서는
And after game 1 going on to game 2 we just felt like it would be a regular laning phase, but you went with Vayne that time around, which definitely isn't the most regular laning phase. It was a situation where I wanted to play Vayne. It was a good laning matchup for me, and my coaches trusted me, and I went on with it. And it wasn't your first time using the Vayne in this split. And you did experience defeat with that champion before. Yeah, I couldn't concentrate too much on the first time I picked Vayne, and I knew that concentration was key in making the Vayne work, and I did this time around, and I'm sure it did pay off. And a lot of the people do say that you just can't get hit by the skills when you are playing Vayne with that Vayne with the tumble you have. You can pretty much avoid all the skill shots, is what Kyle Templer was mentioning on cast. Yeah, I did get hit by two skill shots, as I remember, so I was feeling pretty sad about that. Should have done a little bit better.
Poor effort. 아픔이 있었나 봐요. 그래서인지 오늘 또 베인으로 멋진 모습 보여줬는데, 베인의 벌 마지막 한타 준비돼 있다고 하거든요.
And we do have another highlight showing what Bane can do in the late game.
사실 지금 국민적으로 또 베인 팬분들이 많잖아요.
And we know that the Korean server does have a lot of Bane fans, if you to say, who the people that like to play the champions.
그러다 보면 그냥 스킵해요 본능적으로.
I don't know. It's just like when the skills come through, when the opponent try to hit you, my body already instinctually presses the Q, and I just avoid all the skill shots. It's not really much of a tip when your body reacts before your mind does. And it just seemed like you can be the front line sometimes, being the Vayne. And it seems like you really trust yourself when playing the Vayne.
그러면 유감입니다.
I don't want to sound arrogant, but that's true. It's just my body already knows how to play it. My body is one with the Vayne. I just have to say that.
다른 팀원들 중에 약간 아쉬워하는 팀원들 없나요? 아, 뭐 다들 또 멋진 플레이 한 번씩.
I'm sure you know a lot of the other teammates did a good job, but maybe worthy for the MVP. But you keep stealing all the MVPs away from them.
팀원들이 그냥 이기면 된다고.
You know, my teammates already gave up on the MVP slot. They just care about getting the win, and even if I get it all the time, which I have been, I think they just stop caring. At this point, but if there's any other player would you like to mention though? Definitely an honorable mention does go to Wraith though.
I voted for Wraith. Hand up here. I voted so well.
And we always keep talking about the chemistry being very spectacular with Wraith. I do have to agree, it's going very well. And I think as we're being good friends with each other, even off the game, does help a lot. But as a person, maybe.
잘생겼어요.
It's good looking.
아 공감합니다.
네. 잘생겼어요.
끝인가요?
그리고 착해요.
And he's kind.
아 그거면 됐죠 뭐.
I mean that's all you need. You just need a guy to be handsome and kind, and that's all you need in a human.
Wraith is considered one of the most attractive players in the league. Always has been.
And right now, you know, grabbing all the MVP points to yourself, you are now kind of exploring yourself as the ace of Jhin Air Green Wings. But any last words would you like to say? It definitely feels very different to the previous split that I had, and I want to just keep working hard so I can keep my composure up. Thank you very much. And that is it. End of the interview with Jhin Air Green Wings Teddy, and we will send it right back to you guys.